Yeah, I'm very happy with my win. I think I started the match really well, playing really aggressive. Of course, we know each other a lot. We're good friends, and we practice together for a very long time. And I know he was able to come back. He knows my game, and that's what happened. He started to play better and better, more aggressive, putting pressure on me. And fortunately, I was able to reset on the fifth set, and I think I played a great match overall. So I'm very happy. Yeah, a little bit. I think I just thought I had to be more aggressive on the fifth set and not think too much about the situation. Just keep my focus and try my best every point. And I think that was the key. Yeah, I'm feeling great this year. I won the first two WTT events I played, two titles, and played great at the Singapore's match. So I'm very confident, practicing well, playing well, and I hope to keep going and use this momentum. Yeah, I'm just gonna think match by match. When you put it like that, but we just had two WTT champions, so I think that's not really a big deal and not something I think about too much. And yeah, I just treat it as another tournament, another important tournament, and I'm gonna focus for the next match and do my best. Yeah, what I can tell you is about the feeling in the venue. I mean, I haven't done anything outside from the hotel and the practice and the playing hall. So I think the atmosphere is really great. I'm very thankful to be able to play at such a packed venue, and the spectators are really joyful. And especially after the pandemic, I think it's really nice for everyone.